Wow, there's a guy right behind that. Ha ha ha.